create this universe, first of all, Allah Rabbul Alameen created the Noor, our illumination, light of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That is why in a narration, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Khulqtul Awwal wa Bu'ithtul Akhir. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that he was created first and he was sent at last. That's why he is called Khatam Nabiyyin, the last Prophet of Allah. All the Prophets and Messengers, those were sent before Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It was obligatory duty for them to introduce Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to inform the people about the prophethood of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's why in a narration, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ad-Da'wat Ibrahim. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that he is prayer of Ibrahim wa ala bisharat Isa, and he is a glad tidings, he is a good news of Isa alayhi salam. My dear brothers, Allah Abul Usman ibn Abi al-As radiyallahu ta'ala, Hazrat Abdullah bin Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala, and majority of companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam narrated this narration. The noor of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the light of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was kept in the body of Adam, and this noor and this illumination was being transferred from one by one to Hazrat, till Hazrat Abdullah, father of Rasulullah sallallahu. Nobody was mushrik, nobody was fornicator in the ancestral chain of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was born, Usman bin Abi al-As radiallahu ta'ala narrated, his mother was present there. And his mother said, فَلَمَّا بَدَعَتْ خَرَجَ مِنْهَا نُورَ. When Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when Rasulullah's mother, Amina bint Salam, Bahar, Salam Allah alayha, gave the birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the mother of Usman bin Abi al-As said that, خَرَجَ مِنْهَا نُورَ. She didn't say, a child was born. The point of thinking in this hadith, and this is Sahih hadith, narrated by Usman bin Abi al-As, فَلَمَّا وَدَعَتْ خَرَجَ مِنْهَا نُورَ. The mother of Usman bin Abi al-As said, when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was born, she didn't say, a child was born. She said, خَرَجَ مِنْهَا نُورَ. A noor was appeared from Amina salam Allah. Adalahu al-bayt wa-ad-dar. And this noor, this light, this illumination enlightened the house of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Hazrat Amina salamallahu alayha said, she is mother of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Raitu qusur al-shah. Hazrat Amina salamallah alayha said, when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was born, she saw palaces of Syria in Mecca, and he was named Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Do you know what are meanings of Muhammad? Everybody, we say Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. What are the exact meanings of Muhammad? Subhanallah. The personality of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the most superior personality. And Allah selected his name, very beautiful name. Muhammad. It is adjective. In grammatical language, it is an adjective. And in the
are very important. Repetition of action and exaggeration of action. Muhammad means the personality who is praised again and again, who is admired again and again. In short, we say Muhammad is the personality who is the most admired and the most praised. So, very beautiful name was selected for Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Muhammad. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Please perform sunnah. My dear brother,